Our first chick is about to hatch. It's so incredible. You can hear it. You could probably hear this incubator fan running. I'm gonna leave this on here for a while. See how it goes. There. Now we're all set. Well, I know I'm not supposed to, but this is like the smallest egg we have, and with it sitting in that turner like that, which is not turning by the way, it's been sitting stationary for the last 2 days, I think I'm going to pull the bottom of that shell out, but we'll give it another minute. See if she can try again. Yeah, I'm gonna pause this video, lift up that lid, pull that shell out. Yeah, you know, I'm not supposed to do that, but this chick is so tiny compared to our other eggs. Just gonna let it sit here for a moment and see what it does. If it doesn't really do much, I'll probably just cut the video off and show you more later, maybe. By the way, this chick here, the mother is a booted bantam. And we have two roosters, so we don't know, well, three roosters, actually. We have another booted bantam rooster. Most likely got to this one, just because it's another small chicken. Otherwise, we have, it's a sapphire gem rooster, could have gotten onto this hen. Otherwise, we have a white leghorn that could have gotten on this one. But I guess we won't know, you know, until it starts to show some colors and characteristics, but this is a booted bantam.